my mother's performance for a Doordarshan recording. Studio mein recording hota hai, so it was for that. And guess who was playing tabla with her? It was Ustad Zakir. I looked the other way. So then he called me and said, look, you look at mama, and you look at papa, and you look at me, this man. To me, and also to them, she is a strict teacher. Guru is another portion of her, and we have learned to properly distinguish between the two. You see, she expects discipline, she expects practice, and if not, then she gets angry.
Yeah, very angry.
Used to.
You're not conscious, you know, when you listen
sometimes.
Yeah. Then if you go inside, then you don't come out of the bank.
It has such a tremendous influence that we ourselves don't know in ways we could have imagined.
Everything under the sun.
Yeah. Sometimes they tell me to just switch it off. They have to do that.
When I was small, I didn't have a choice as such. It was just like anything else is taught. Like you're expected to go to school and you're expected to read books.
Sometimes you fall in love with other instruments.
Yeah. She loves the piano.
Well, another instrument, I think I would have taken up American Bamboo. I just love the song. Sing at 9 in the night, and then, you know, so for the first few years, she like, finish your practice in the morning. Then after that, she also really understood me and gave me the space. Ki theek hai, kab jabhi bhi karna karo. Playing in really prestigious venues, like I had the good fortune of playing in Carnegie Hall, which is in New York, which is like the dream of many people to go and actually perform. When you're an artist on stage, you draw the energy from the crowd and you deliver that. Playing for like really huge audiences.
Really great musicians and get their blessings. Somehow that's always been very dear to me.
One space in Riyaz when you're sitting with yourself alone.
Yeah.
With the tanpura or the tabla or whatever, or nothing.
And nothing matters.
And then you're in your own space.
You're not there to make somebody
just,
happy.
Just for yourself.
Amazing things happen in that space. People come with tears in their eyes. What would you call it? I felt very proud was the very first concert. To see my two little babies grown up and actually playing on stage. And after that, silsila chalta.
The new generation has entirely grown up on Bollywood. So for them, it's no longer that classical is something that is boring, because they don't know anything about classical. So it's for them, classical music is something that is a novelty.
Our musical emotions and feelings, violin just is an extension from the heart.
It's been there with you through all your compositions, through all your concerts, through all the pieces that you couldn't get but you got. You know, it's been a companion there with you throughout.
So it's like the feeling that I get when I play on my violin, I don't get it on any other violin.
The person in the audience was heard just Western violin. When they hear Indian violin for the first time, they come and literally tell us, how do you bring the sound out from the violin? You know, it's the same.
When both of us play on the stage with our mother and grandmother, I think that's my favorite, because family is...
That's the sweetest family.
Stage or no stage, we get along so well with each other. There's where you see the energy.